What's going on? I'm Dan Tantillo, producer of the Dennis and Judi Show. I saw an article last week. It was the 27 ways to be a modern man. It was made by the New York Times. And I was reading the list and I didn't really agree. I didn't think that it fit New Jersey. So I decided to make my own list of the ways to be a modern New Jersey man.
So Joe, what do you want for dinner?
All right.
The modern New Jersey man has a favorite place for every type of appetite. Sushi, ice cream, what have you. Diana, you're going to have the grilled Caesar chicken salad, while Joe, you're going to have this Hawaiian pizza. Easy as that.
Hey, Jitterbug, is Mike Tyson home? Did you go and watch some Game of Thrones?
The modern New Jersey man knows all of the words to at least one Bruce Springsteen song. He doesn't need to be a huge fan, just know one. It makes you sound good. Plus, he's from Jersey. Joe, the lyrics for Born to Run, the entire album, are right here. Get started.
Hey, Joe, what do you want for breakfast?
Take some pork roll, please. I'll make a pork roll egg and cheese sandwich, actually.
You mean Taylor ham?
No, actually, it's pork roll.
Okay, only idiots call it pork
roll. All right, guys. The modern New Jersey man does not argue between pork roll and Taylor ham. It's the same thing. Pointless to argue. The modern New Jersey man does not go the speed limit or slower in the left lane. He understands that it's the fast lane and wants to keep traffic moving smoothly.
So, Joe, what do you think of my new jacket?
Well, the modern New Jersey man knows exactly what to say, even if it's not what the girl wants to hear. He has an answer. He's honest. Diana, Joe hates your jacket, but I actually love it. Where did you get it? And finally, the modern New Jersey man, just like us here at New Jersey 101.5, is proud to be New Jersey. If you want more ways to be a modern New Jersey man, check out the list below at nj1015.com.